least I can get some help. Either I can help or I can have someone from the front desk come and help, because it's really all about you guys. That's what we're here to do. It's all about you guys. I could be here and teaching a class by myself and it wouldn't be nearly as fun, so. Sit up nice and tall at the back of your bikes, roll out your neck, roll out your shoulders, nice big circles, half circles, whatever feels good, just kind of warming up and moving the body. Shoulders. So everything this morning is optional. I kind of do some upper body choreography and stuff like that. If that's not your thing, it's no big deal. If you don't want to do something, no big deal. The only thing you have to do is not fall off your bike, and then you did everything right. We add here by turning that adjustment knob clockwise. And that lever does the same thing, take it all the way over. And it will become its heaviest, zeroed out to the lightest side, and then there's none. And that center button is also your brake. So if anything goes wrong with your pedals, you're just gonna press flat down on it and those pedals will stop moving, all right? First song is our warm-up, guys. We're just gonna stay in our saddle. Nice light jog. Breathe. Maybe take that lever to the center of your bike. Take those arms up overhead. One hand up, up, up. Up, switch. This roof is taller than I, or not as tall as I thought. Switch. Switch. Beautiful. Keep those arms up there. Bring them down. Now flip them back up. Hands are gonna go to the top of your handlebars. Give me a push. Jog, jog, jog.
Those arms up, interlace those fingers, flip those
big turns of gear because we're going to come up out of our saddle and walk it out with a nice right left. Kind of think of it being similar to a climb, but not as heavy. So when you're ready, right, left, right, left. Now we're going to go for our toes. Toes, toes, toes. Keep it. Drop, drop. Good. Switch. Toes. One side you'll actually touch your toes, one side you won't. Doesn't matter. Drop. Drop. Bring your hands up to the top. Hold. Now zigzag it down. Bring it back up. Hold it right. Hold. Hold. Yeah. Hold. Hold. Bring it to the center. Push up. Jump. 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 Good. Toes on the right. Good. Switch. Right on, you guys. Zigzag it from the top down. Put a little swag on it. Bring it back up. Hold it right. Swing it left. Yeah. Nice. Center. Push up. Elbows in. On the right. Remember, you can't do any of this wrong as long as you don't fall off your bike. Everything's perfect. Switch. Handlebars, zigzagging. Bring it back up. Hold it right. Yes, I love that part. Good job, everybody. Center, final time. Drop, drop. Down. So take that gear off. Take that big turn you put on. Take that off. Keep that lever right where it is. Great time to grab a sip of water before we are out of our saddle jogging for about 2 minutes and 29 seconds, not even. When you're ready, up. It's gonna seem longer, but it's not. Stay up as long as you can. Hit your saddle if and when you need to. It ain't no shame, you're working on yourself, that's all that matters. Come on. Jog, jog, jog. Make jogging out of your saddle your friend. Same big exhales, inhales and exhales is what will get you through it. Breathe. Go. 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 Hold on. Down. Breathe. We got a short little burst at the end where we're back out of our saddle. Great time to grab some water. water before that happens. Finish this strong. 3, 2, 1, up. Stuff like that. We're in and out of our saddle for the next one.
Think about there must be a higher love down in that heart or hidden in the stars above.
Good.
Without it,
squeeze.
Life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart.
Now we're gonna all thing right and left, so right, left, right, left. Yeah.
What is fair?
Good.
We walk the line and try to see. Falling behind what could be.
Breathe. So the first round will be seated. Second round up out of our saddle jogging. Left turn on. tap, turn. Right, left, tap, turn.
Get a turn.
Just doing, go faster, just by a little bit, you're ready. I was paralyzed. You can do this, I know you guys can. Now I'm not. You're worth it. Higher. Focus on what you came here to do. Stuff like this gets you there.
You became
endurance.
My true driver.
Get ready.
When you rescued me.
3, 2, 1, go. if you don't want to. You don't have to. Good job, everybody, for real. Think light, think easy on this one. Sit up nice and tall. We're gonna be here, fold.
Hey, slow it down. What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
I think you just fold.
Whatever you want to do.
calf nice and tall. This next part is not optional. Yes. Hold it, Nicole. You were ready for it, you're like. We're ready. Go. Go. Go.
To the end.
Go, go, go. Final push, then we got weights.
Let your light be as
bright as you are. Go for a little bit more, and then we got a nice cool down. You guys are amazing. You've made my morning. When you're ready, if that lever isn't in the center, put it in the center and then give me one big turn a gear, maybe two. We're not gonna climb. No running, no driving. We have done plenty of that. It's gonna be a walking out. Right, left, right, left. When you're ready, lift up out of your seat. Right, left, right, left. This is our speed for the last song. Let your heart rate come down. Feel good about yourself. Know that you really did some great work this morning. Straighten out those arms, lift up that chest. We're going to go up and back. So we're right here. Up, back, okay. Nothing's more important than your knees, so make sure your knees are okay.
Side to side.
Finish it right here in the center. Beautiful work. Right, left, 3, 2, 1, down. That was really nice. We'll stretch, and then you get to go into the best day ever, I hope. Beautiful work, truly. So Saturday, Sunday, my event class is 8:15 and then 9:30. I do both. Follow me on Instagram at WhipSpin. My last name is Whipple. So WHIPSPIM. There's a good chance some of you might end up on there, with permission, of course. Lift up out of your saddle. Drop those heels. Toes point straight up. Really nice class this morning, all of you. I loved it. You guys were on everything. Roll your feet over to the other side. Drop those heels. Point those toes straight up.
Thank you so much.